With the stream sorted out, and we are ready to try a bomb disposal council mission to reduce some of the massive panic we've got going on in Japan. Alright. So let's launch this mission, see who we're going to bring. I don't think we're going to need a rookie. We certainly probably don't need two. Let's take the med kit off of Varsha. Clear her. Who have we got? I don't think we've got a sniper available yet, because Brian was gravely wounded and still is. Looks like two supports gonna do it for us. Do a med kit here. Med kit for. Oops, not a nanofiber vest. We'll do like that. We don't have a heavy, so the best we can do probably is to customize the loadout here. I'm not very happy with the choice for a shotgun for our assault until we get some sort of running gun. I can dash running gun. Yeah, you know what? Maybe we will try the shotgun after all. I forgot run and gun was the first ability for our assault. And as always, we've got the rookies with the frag grenades. It's gonna be bomb disposal. Sky Rangers are loud. Flying over to Japan to take care of some bombs, and we should see some new aliens tonight.
Prepare for deployment, Strike One.
You'll be heading into Japan for the next mission.
Alright, this council mission, Operation Spectral Crown.
Strike
this
one.
Will be in.
Council intel indicates.
Oh, this is not in a train yard. This is in a train station.
We need to locate and disarm that weapon before they're able to.
Okay, so I basically get three turns before the bomb goes off and we all die and the mission's failed. However, I get an extra turn for every power node I turn off.
Find and disarm the explosive.
New objective received.
Means I have to keep running. Well, Mr. Rookie. One downside to being a rookie is that you get to rush up into combat, possibly trigger any bad guys before anybody else. This is probably the best I can expect here.
Position confirmed.
Get him up. Get Joe into position. And Snot Maname, another one of our YouTube subscribers, has got his own avatar here. I would rush him, but that's one hex too far. Don't much care for the look of that, so we're going to actually keep him all the way back. And we haven't made visual contact, so it's safe to overwatch.
Got it covered.
Theoretically, anyway. So we only have two turns till the bomb goes off. Let's move Mara up here.
That's one of the power nodes we detected.
Disarm
the charging process of the alien weapon. It seems you've bought yourself some time, but you still need to hurry. You're, well, you know.
Yes, I know. boom. I could trigger run and gun. Seems a little risky, though. This...
Eyes on target.
Okay, there we go. We got sectoids. So far, so good. Just get a kill real quick. This might be the time to hit our running gun. Yeah, I can dash to there with a running gun. Yeah, let's pop it.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
Now, if I pull a second group, it's not disaster, though I didn't. Ugh, that's a terrible, terrible scene. Man, I hate to waste it. So dangerous. It'll keep him pinned down. We're gonna dash all the way up. And then get him in position to buy me another turn. I'm not sure what he's gonna do here. He'll probably take a pot shot. Farsha kinda ate that one. Still got the best shot.
Toasted.
Well, that's a kill. I guess we can have Snot just kind of move up to here. We'll have him open the train door. And we'll use the med kit.
This? Oh, it's gonna hurt.
Let's see what we can do. We'll have our rookie sneak up this way. And disarm a power node.
Good work. That'll buy us a little more time. But you still need to find that bomb.
Throw him on Overwatch.
Headed there now.
Joe up to here. That'll trigger another group of sectoids.
Positive enemy contacts.
That's alien. Oh,
no.
Unusually human.
That's two.
They could be using it as an infiltration unit of some kind. I'd recommend
looks
capturing
like that Overwatch
access.
Might not have been a bad idea.
X-ray's got me outflanked.
This is going to be an ugly, ugly turn. He's probably going to take the shot on the flank soldier. There's the downside to being a rookie there. 60% shot. Farsha. I bet you Snot could actually get over here and get the flank. I have no idea how that does not count as a flank, but... we will see if we can't get the rookie a kill. Nope.
Damn it. Missed the target.
Varsha's got a 60% chance to hit if she moves to there. Let's get her into heavy cover, and that should... that is not a flank. 72% is as good as it gets, though. Wow.
Shot failed to connect.
Oh, that's a dash.
Heading there now.
Uh-oh.
That all you got?
Oh, we'll call that luck. Alright, Joe, that'll do. And they leave a nasty poison cloud whenever they drop. I'm gonna have to get that rookie out of there, though.
Detecting an energy buildup in the area. That bomb is going to reach full power any minute now.
Okay. I'm in some trouble here. I was so busy trying to not get myself killed that I wasn't paying attention to the bomb timer. I wonder if I can... Uh-oh. Oof! She is not allowed to take care of that right where she's at. Well, if I get another turn before the bomb goes off,
double time.
Yeah, no, I was not paying enough attention to my bomb timer.
Bomb is live. Get to the Sky Ranger now.
Shoot.
We have a new objective.
That was close.
I'm not even sure that's yeah, I think that this is a failure.
Moving to designated position.
And now we're just trying to escape with our lives.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, this is just going to be a mad dash.
Roger, Dodger.
For the evac. I was so concerned about those aliens that I was not paying enough attention to the making sure I had a soldier available for the bomb. Ah! She's gonna spend some time in medbay. I'm not sure what is going to happen with regards to Japan. That'll get her into her evac zone. I think this is going to count as a fail.
All in ass.
Snot Maname will not be left behind, but he's not quite going to get out. We're going to guarantee Joe will get out this turn, though.
Running.
Unfortunate. Continuing the mission. The best the aliens are going to be able to do is try to move up on us.
Heading there now. Heading out.
I think this is actually going to push Japan over into full panic.
Line field, Commander.
Okay.
Ready to rock.
Moving to Overwatch. Roger that. Scanning.
And I guess we gotta abort.
Mission aborted.
Oh, that's a shame. We got a little bit of experience, got ourselves shot up, but unfortunately we are left in panic. in Japan. Did not get our rewards for completing the mission. Yeah, we're sent home in defeat. Didn't get any promotions out of it. Panic is increased by 2.
We will be in touch, Commander.
Well, you can't win them all, and this has not been a good day for me with our technical difficulties early in the stream. I don't think this was a good evening in general, but there isn't a whole lot of victory without the threat of setback. I'm going to definitely upload our highlights to YouTube. We will get a look at things tomorrow. Yeah. A little disappointed in my own lack of progress tonight. Pays to watch not only the aliens, but make sure that you've got everything with the mission objectives sorted out as well. Little setback. We're going to have to recover from this. At least we didn't lose anybody permanently. Filled up the med bay a little bit. And, hopefully, we will be in better shape for our first terror mission, which has got to be imminent. And we can get some satellites launched, get some additional cash, upgrade our equipment. We did have our first encounter with a thin man. Survived that. That was nice. The poison cloud that they dropped down is pretty dangerous. If I'd had any of my wounded guys stuck through there, they could have just died of the poison. Considering that we were bailing in response to a bomb coming up, yeah, don't like the idea of somebody being poisoned. Well, until next time, which should be tomorrow evening, I'd like to thank everybody for tuning in. Like and subscribe on YouTube. Follow me on Twitch. And I will talk to everyone later.